And the Justice Department has charged 13 people who they say tried to, quote, unlawfully exert influence in the United States for the People's Republic of China. One case charges 7 Chinese nationals with trying to forcefully repatriate a Chinese national. 4 others were charged in an intelligence scheme, and 2 other men were charged with interfering in a criminal prosecution of a global telecommunications company.